I want to be a gladiator in a suit. I am very good at what I do. I am better at it than anybody else. That's not arrogance, that's fact. Gladiators, or are we bitches?
For those of you who are not familiar with the show Scandal, Carrie plays a Washington, D.C. fixer who somehow manages to survive on nothing but wine, popcorn, and sex with the President of the United States.
I'm not you.
Your wife is 10 feet away.
I love you.
Scandal is the most addictive, must-see show, and I can't even breathe. I'm so excited.
You own me. You control me.
You control me. I belong to you.
Get over her!
Live tweet with our fans every Thursday and every day.
The fact that we have a community of gladiators that watches the show and feels like they're part of something.
You're a gladiator. Gladiators don't run, they fight.
I'm a fan of Scandal. Love that show. You a fan of Scandal?
Do you even know what it means to be a fan of Scandal? Scandal doesn't have fans. Scandal has gladiators.
I am a gladiator.
I'm a gladiator.
I am a gladiator.
I am a gladiator.
I'm a gladiator.
A gladiator.
Gladiator.
I am a gladiator.
Boom! Thank you, Shonda Rhimes, for creating a masterpiece.
Thank you, Shonda.
Love you. Thank you.
All has changed with time.
It's a new world.
It's a new world.
The future none can see.
I need you. I didn't save you. You saved me.
The road you leave behind.
You want to stand in the sun with me.
I want us to stand in the sun together.
We're doing what we do. We're pulling off the impossible.
All is fair and love.
I just wanted you to see it at least once. I wanted you to see the dream.
I should have never left your side.
How is it? To be the most powerful person in the world.
All in love is
it feels right.
Fair.